What is it about you?
You're big.
You're loud.
You're tough.
Enough of board members cowering from regulators' rules. Enough of shareholders hollering. Brother,
sister,
you know this is ESG.
Too white and too macho. Too straight.
Too old.
Too thin.
We're told.
Again,
it's ESG.
CSR.
Corporate social responsibility.
We barely had known you. You're dead.
You're gone.
Move on.
ESG. Don't you dare cross BlackRock. The hot new thing goes on. What other trend has ISS
and the Great Glass Lewis too?
No other shift in the last 50 years can have compared to you.
O-E-S-G.
You love no emissions.
S-I-S-B.
ESG. ESG. GHG will be greenwashed.
Don't drill. Don't drive. Clean fuel.
ESG. We're changing the climate.
And ESG. Cool. Just say net zero in 30 years. Renewables are the thing. To save the earth is what matters now. So go for that brass ring.
O-E-S-G.
O-E-S-G.
DeSantis and Abbott are done with you. Disney. Swinging. It was so clear last year.
ESG. I give you fair warning.
Too much.
Too soon.
You'll see.
But on the West Coast, where Newsom is, they all are so obsessed. Though California pays big for its laws, their fan mail comes addressed to
ESG.
Tomorrow a Tesla, they cost a lot, but damn, they're hot. Why not?